I need to hop over here. I'm gonna knock out boom, boom, boom. I'm gonna get all three of these real quick. Have some solid income coming in. Haha, she's so funny. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I need to find a freaking shop so I can stock up on gun ammo and shit like that. There's got to be a shop somewhere. Like, how is there not a single shop over that way? Why is the closest shop over here? That's so dumb. I mean, it's only 100 meters, but still. Good day, gents. No, she's not a mod. She can't do anything in this chat. She just shows up when it pleases her to feel like she's cool.
Please come in and cast an eye about.
There really should be a fill all thing. Dogs in this game are so loud. Don't try and understand it, baby. Just... I don't think she gets pleasure out of watching Twitch chats. I think she just likes to... I don't know. She's a troll. When she's not at my apartment, she lives under a bridge. And she makes people answer riddles about 18th century history if they want to pass over the bridge. But I know everything about 18th century history because I played Assassin's Creed. That's how we met. King's Farm. Two renovations, one gang headquarters. Right, kill gang scouts, gang flag, gang leader. See them kill him. He just one-shot that one guy. Made my job easier.
Ugh.
Huh. Gotcha, bitch. Now go berserk and kill that guy for me. Is she dead? Yeah, she's dead. Rabies? Nothing a bullet to the head can't solve. Not the brightest, that much is certain. I get this shot from here. Nope. There you go. Go kill some people for me. The captain died already. Nice, we got it. Berserk darts are the shit. Much stuff popping up. Oh my god. What is this? Viking sword? What? Let me see how the Viking weapon. Oh, hang on. Someone wants to get shanked in a second here. Was it just like I dig up the weapon?
This is more like it.
Oh, I gotta find a piece. I found a piece of the Viking sword. 15 pieces. Okay. Up to... here. I'm gonna knock out all these bitches. Get my income up nice and high. We'll probably pull things off there. I think that'll be a good point to stop.
How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
Just talking about that dick. Alright, so what do I got? Mostly pistol. Use my rope darts. Shit. Alright, cut down the flag, sabotage poison reserves, locate and kill. I'll help her with physical therapy training after this.
Fleeing is futile. You're on our territory, Burke. Run to your death over there. We have to get to him.
Ammo box. Berserk dart. Just berserk herself? This bitch was just about to shank me, too. You guys want Dr. Cowboy as the new emote? Nothing, dear. Princess, eat her work. Attack. Does anyone else have weird cowboy fapping moments? I'm not sure what you're asking there, and I'm not sure I want to know. I'm just going to get this thing and be on my way. Don't need to know about the fapping. It's all between you and Fap Happy.
Be most welcome here, sir.
Hmm. change it to Fapping Cowboy. Yeah. I don't fap enough. See you later, Super. Alright. The last one. I see the British soldiers. Locate and kill the gang leader. Come on, Shay. Get climbing. Don't worry, I'll be upgrading the ship. But this is the... Once I get this, the rest, the only thing I have left to do is renovations. Down you go, old lady. Time to retire. So once I get this taken care of... Oh no, she's immune to it. Oh, well. Not immune to a bullet to the head, biatch! Oh my. Oh my indeed. Grabbing blueprints that are around. I didn't even look to see what's my new income at. Ah, 3,500. Nice.
So long.
Yeah, so long, bitch. Get down. Blackbeard figurehead, awesome. And this. Are there any other little cogs that I missed? I mean, there could be some in these areas that are just hidden underneath the waypoints, but that's what, five, one, two, three, four, five waypoints I'd have to grab. Then I would have New York fully opened up. Might grab them real fast.
You want to run?
Shut up, I own this city, bitches. Kilo wheel. And I was hoping they'd be some good blueprints, like this is the blueprint for something badass. And I don't even think I really want to get this shit now. I'm just like looking at it like, eh. I mean, this one's kind of in the middle of everything. Maybe I'll get that. The lurk is strong within Dan.
We collect.
Thank you. Got it. Well, it's because they're not guards. Frosty, they're assassins. They don't give a fuck about what your intentions are. They are there to kill you. They're there to do a job. Right, we'll hit the fucking few points. Get New York fully unlocked. I mean, this is like one of the central hubs, I think, so it'll pay off in the long run. Damn, bro, was that really necessary? Should probably upgrade Shay a bit. I'm pretty bottom barrel on my Shay upgrades. You little bitch! No, you don't. Troublemaker's gone. Why are they all old ladies? That's the only thing I want to know. All the assassins. It's there. It's there, Seath. I don't know why you're not seeing it, but... What about troops? One, two, and then the last one. Let's just do it. Promise them bingo and they do whatever you want. Oh boy, getting tired. Something tells me I can't afford this. No, not one bit. And I got a nice sum of money coming in though. Is this the one I don't have unlocked? Really? Climb it. You need a PVR if you're going to try and record any footage. So, if you plan on streaming, I would suggest Hogpog. For just recording and doing YouTube stuff, get Elgato. That's the Elgato. You don't need to worry about stream software because the included stuff works fine. Like how it just knows. It's like, you're going there. I can feel it. I think that's what I'm going to. But we'll check. Yes, it is. It seems to me there's more clashes between
I want this loud house thing, Shay.
You're almost there. Alright, one more to go. fast traveled over. About 20,000. Looking good on the money. My income source will be about 5,000 once I get these renovations done. Ooh boy. Gonna be good. I still gotta do a ton of pirating though to upgrade my ship. A ton of pirating. It is only 10:30. If I can stay awake till midnight, I could probably get most of the pirating done. Question is, will we stay awake that long without falling asleep on camera? The battle. Cowboy versus Whiskey Sleep. Who will win? No, you little shit. Listen here, you little shit. You climb this fucking thing. That's one thing. I like the new movement scheme that's in Unity. I like so much more than the old. Well, like, it took a little bit of time to adjust. But, man, once you got used to it, like, it's just so much cleaner. Makes it so much easier to move about the city and decide, like, exactly where you want to jump, how you want to jump, when you want to go up, down, whatever the case is. That's one thing I really like about Unity compared to the old Assassin's Creed's. But the story of Unity certainly leaves something to be desired. Well, see, that's the thing, Seath. I think later on, through a mission, you actually become a Templar. I mean, there's Templar armor and shit, so, you know, like, it makes sense. Because, like, why else would you be able to unlock, like, Templar Grandmaster outfit and shit like that? But for the time being, you're a rogue. That's why it's Assassin's Creed Rogue, because you go rogue, you know? You just dip on out. You're like, fuck these assassins. I'm outie. You just dip out, and they're like, get back here. And you're like, nah, nah, bitch. I'm gone with all your secrets. And they're like, this motherfucker. Alright, what can we afford? We can afford just about anything. Yeah, superior set of cannons. Upgrade them, bitches. That's max. Heavy shot. Oh, yes. I didn't have heavy shot until now. Oh, my God. That's what I need. I mean, it's a lot more than, you know, destroying a village, though. They destroy an entire fucking, like, city. Like, it is brutal what they do. And when it happens, you're just like, is this for real? Did they really just do this? Fuck the gray sails. Oh, Blackbeard. Who liked that? Mermaid. Yeah, I want them titties. Nah, I don't got any of the resources, though. I don't know, man. But now that I got heavy shot. We're gonna be good to go. Fucking. Only thing I'm missing is mortars.
My thanks for your trust, Captain.
All right, We got New York. Ooh, let me doop doop. I'm gonna hop inside, grab my money, my income. I got advanced burning. I got some pretty good upgrades so far.
Captain has the helm.
To the North Atlantic, lads. I did like the voice actor for Edward a lot more, I will say that.
I don't really like the... Hello.
I just don't like this guy's voices. It's just like a really shitty Irish accent. Wanna see something that wants harpoons? Yes it does. Oh yes it does. A great light.
Trim the yards off the last of harpoons.
Like Edward was always like, unlash the harpoons, lads. You little bitch.
The sea dog's hit. It's a hit. Good hit, Cap.
Oh yeah, you're fucked, dude.
Stay sharp, man. Watch out for him.
You're done. Assuming you didn't bleed out, we'll pull you in right here. I could probably pull in some whales. My harpoon game is on point. Assassin killer outfit is only you play. I don't know how drunk you can get. I haven't tested a character drunkenness. I can get really drunk. I know that much. What is this? I thought that was like a big ass ship or something. I was like, fuck yeah. So this is easy, medium, but we want to go up to like 'cause I went by the fort and I wasn't able to take it. I tried to. Maybe I just don't. I can't do that yet. Oh, we're gonna sail that way. We're gonna fuck up everything we see on the way. Not that. That's pointless. Oh yeah, there's the legendary ones. This ship's about to get fucked. Oh, it dodged! Damn, almost fucked up my ally pretty hard. A bounty hunter? Oh, he can chase me if he wants. He gets close enough, I'll take him out. Yeah, the Uplay, they weren't working last night, but they're working now, Mike. But, on the legendary ship, where was it? Well, there's fleet missions, which I'm not sure what those are. That's a Uplay one. Where is it at? Because one of them I thought was, like... Yeah, here we go. Unlocked by completing all legendary battles. Whether those legendary battles involve ships, I don't know. Hello there. Change course, lads. Briggs like, what the fuck? Yep, you just got fucking wrecked. Let this bounty hunter come after me. Maybe we'll do something with butter next. What the fuck? Border. God, dude, those guns are so fucking good. Just like, yup, this ship's mine. You still can't handle frigates? Are you kidding me? You can't handle fucking frigates? Come on, man. Thank you, Dexter. Frigates are easy. In fact, you know what? We're gonna go find some big game to hunt. Let's go find some big game. Medium, hard. So we're gonna just head up towards this area. Change course, gentlemen. Oh, nope. First we got a bounty hunter that thinks he's gonna fucking do something. Bro, you're shooting regular little bitch cannonballs. I'm shooting four flaming cannonballs. Which one of these do you think is going to win? I'll give you a hint. Not the shit you're using. We don't need any bounty hunters out on these seas. Alright, up north we go. Where did I get Crown from? Just like whatever liquor store you want, bro. Present day, I don't think it'd be very good, to be honest. You can't sail around like a pirate modern day. I mean, they gotta fucking wrap up the series sooner or later with an end of the whole Templar assassin bullshit. And, I don't think I can go this way. No, I cannot. No, sir. Sail up into the big boy territory, if it'll let me. Fucking chair's breaking again, man. Whoa, hello there, whale. I'll take you on. Oh no, we're in a storm. Sailing into a storm, lads. We're going up north. Cold weather up there. It's stormy. And ships battle out to the death. It's a rogue wave. Dude, that ship's about to get fucking smashed by that wave. See, the one thing they never did, I would love to see multiplayer ship battles. It'd be so much fun. Just running up on somebody and just be like, you're done, bitch. Just smashing them. Here, easy money. I'll fucking hit this up in less than a minute. Boom. Thank you for the metal. I'll salvage you. Pete assassins are the worst assassins, I would agree.
Give me some speed.
What we've taken, we can improve the ship, Captain.
You have wood, metal, and tobacco.
Fire!
That's got them!
On your mark, Captain!
I don't really care about those guys, fuck that. I wanna go up to where there's frigates and shit. I mean, World of Tanks isn't that bad. This ship's really trying to fucking keep up with me? Bro, are you for real? I'm at travel speed. You have no chance. Destroy icebergs, create small waves that can damage schooners and gunboats. Yeah, dude, stream title's been updating. Alright, we should be up in the hard zone now. Let's just head over towards the fort. Still not seeing any of the big dog ships. What are you? A schooner? What the fuck, man? I didn't come all the way up here for schooners. Briggs. That is a lot of metal, though. Hey, buddy. Boom, 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 boom. Board the whore! Kill all the men! Take all the metal! Murder the children! Rape the women! Tell the men they can serve us or they can die! Everything on that ship now belongs to us, lads. Lean him forward, so swing. Shazam. We are going to salvage it all the way. Frigate. Got him. Yeah, if they stay French, it'll likely be Napoleon. Bloodborne arenas and everything. We don't know if Bloodborne's going to have that level of PvP yet, so let's not get ahead of ourselves. I don't want people getting all excited for something that's unlikely. Considering how much we actually know about Bloodborne at the moment. Get down. God, I'm fucking up that brig. They're called puckle guns. Damn it. I wanted to swing across. The early hood is like, well, we're done. We're done. You've killed 10 of us. We're not fighting anymore. Frigate go.
We must take care.
There was a frigate around here. Where the fuck did that frigate go? We're heading up to take the fort. The butcher? You don't even know anything good. Slow-mo cinematic hit. Boom. That would fuck your flag so hard. If this were an actual game. Board it. Board it. Fucking kill him. Those guys got some good arms. Let's wait till we're nice and close. Oh, another ship captured. Something about capturing bounty hunters that's just like extremely good feeling. You're just like, yeah. Yeah, you were coming for me and I captured you. Like, please get the fuck down. You are now my bitch. Look at that place. What do you think I'm doing, bro? I'm getting on the reinforcement right now. That 3,500. advanced heavy shot, and I want to upgrade my regular shot. My regular shot is doo-doo. There we go. That's good now. 220 metal. Shit. Advanced explosive shot. Let's upgrade that. Puckle gun. Let's upgrade our puckle guns. I want those fucking molesting people.
Actually, harpoons.
Harpoon storage would be good to have. And so would harpoon strength. Robot, I'm fine. Crew quarters would be really good. More men. I need more seamen. Eastern elk hide. Health. 5 additional rope darts. 5 additional rope darts. 5 smoke bombs. 5 smoke bombs.
I need a lot of pellets and shit.
Sleep grenade. Berserk grenade. Oh god. Shrapnel grenade? Oh god. Narwhal tusk and polar bear pelts. Black wolf and black bear if I want to look like a freaking cowboy. Sorry, Frostwolf, I don't have a choice here, man. If a cowboy wants his cowboy outfit, gotta kill what I gotta kill. Last but not least. There you go. New outfit. Pestle sets. Range shit on him.
What damage? I want like these.
8,000. Save up and grab these. 335. Yannin fleet mission. Barbados fleet mission. 353. Scottish. All forts, gang HQs, and settlement. Jesus Christ. 535. Special location of river vetting all Abstergo tablets. Jesus. Come on. You play ones are pretty good. So how's our new outfit look? Damn it, can't see all these fucking shadows. I like it. Simple color scheme, blue, gray, whites. Yeah. The pants are like tan. I can run with this. Out of my way, first mate.
It's the captain's ship.
Damn right it is.
Get the mates free.
A full captain.
Sorry guys, I'm having trouble. I was talking about Wolf. I'm like, what do you mean? I won't get him or his family. Why would I want his family? I can go on the island, but that doesn't help me capture anything on it. I mean, we did with the last one at least, it was pointless. These shanties are killing me right now. They just put me to sleep. Nah, Rogue and Unity released at same exact time, just different platforms. Fucking wreck this one last ship, and then I think we're gonna be going to bed. Nice. Yeah, getting all up in there, fucking dropping down rams and everything. Alright, either way, guys, I think this is probably a good point is any to stop.
Oh man, how long I
drinking and free roaming, and I'm tired. I'm really tired. I don't know how I'm this tired, but I'm gonna sleep like a fucking baby. So I hit that pillow, I'm out. There's no recovering. I'm just gonna be like, bleh.